on a fishing trip somewhere. Nicky, what's going on, buddy?
You are the Eli Apple of my eye. Yeah.
Hey, what's up, it's Eli. You know what I love most about this? You got A for Apple, and you got S for Zach. A for Apple,
S for Zach.
Hey, there's Governor Quincy. Did you say you walked out on 9th Avenue, please, now? Let me tell you something about that. I met Urban Meyer over there, and this was about 2 months ago. Yeah, I'm on the show. We're going to get American Tiger on the studio, too. Wait a second! And he told me about that. That's a joint. I need to try to make a stay close. Okay. And,
hey, now you got it.
God didn't make little green apples.
Go ahead, that's a big apple. Don't mind the maggots.
Hey, Mike, you knew they were going to take apple, didn't you, Mike?
I know. Okay. I was actually eating a Granny Smith at the time. I like delicious apples like Granny Smith. And hi, this is Senator Ted Cruz. There's a bunch of rotten apples there, too.
No, you're not losing. You're not lying,
Ted.
You're losing, Ted.
Let me tell you something, folks. I did it.
Mike, remember the time Governor Christie and Clay, you remember this? We did double tennis. Donald, myself, Daddy Mac, Mikey.
That's right, Bob. We won in straight sets, right?
I would love to have seen
Francesca, Russo, Trump, and Christie do a double tennis. Let me tell you something, folks. If they put Christie on one side of the line, put me on the other. Eli would have great production.
Oh, getting biblical. The book of Eli again. And the apple. Yeah, coming out of the Garden of Eden. Why? 718-9376.
So I'm good. All right, we got a joke. So I'll follow. Okay. Listen, folks. You just want to get on the air? In 1 second, I'll just cut you off, okay? I know what's going on. Today we got Sweeney ready. The Andy on the phone. Put us all asleep with the popping Yankees tonight. We're going to have Ira Windman out there.
Hey! I had a baseball team without what score without a single man across the whole plate. It was an old Bills team.
But, you know, the greatest thing, so I'm watching the draft last night. I got a tray of meatballs. I got sausage and peppers. I got gabagool.
Yeah, and were you hanging out with anyone specifically while you were watching the draft or no?
Oh, we lost him.
Oh, geez. That was a special for you there.
That's a scary count.
That's one guy. Here's Rich Bayside on